and Dilston Hall, my father's ancient seat, a stranger now must call thee his, which causes my heart to grieve. Farewell, each friendly, well-known face, my heart has held so dear. My tenants now must leave their lands, or hold their lives in fear. No more along the banks of Tyne, I'll walk in autumn gray. No more I'll hear a turning spring would bid it flower, will sit beneath the shade. Farewell, my bonny grey steed that carried me aye so free. I wished I had been sleeping in my bed the last time I mounted thee. And farewell, brave Errington, and Forster ever true, dear Shaftesbury and Widdrington, I bid you all adieu. Farewell, my lady, and I never more shall see the babe that smiles upon your knee. The warning bell now bids me cease, my sorrow's nearly o'er. Yon sun that rises from the east shall rise on me no more. Carry me back to Northumberland, in my father's grave to lie, and say my solemn